When a student puts on a uniform as a Lake Worth Trojan, he represents the community, he represents Lake Worth High School, he represents our principal, and number one, he represents his family. His biggest role as a Trojan football player is to not only perform on the field, but to be a leader off the field in the classroom. Those are the big responsibilities of a Lake Worth High School football Trojan. As a head coach, the most important thing that I would like to teach my young men is how to be young, successful men after high school and after their years of football are completed. I think the one thing that I would miss the most about this 2017 is the camaraderie that we've shared, the hard work that we've put in to get to where we've brought the program, and just the love of the game that we've instilled in these young men. Reflecting back on this senior class brings me full circle. I've coached these young men for the past 4 years, and they've done a tremendous job for me, the coaching staff, and this program. It has been a delightful time. We've cried, we've laughed, we've won ball games, and we've had a lot of fun. I'm gonna miss these guys. Guys, great luck to you in the future, and thanks a bunch.
Well, it feels, you know, Friday, coming out Friday nights from start a football game feels real good. Finally get to play with everybody, play against another opponent. You don't got to beat up on your friends, get to beat up on somebody else, so it feels real good.
The way it feels every Friday to come out and play with my teammates is like, it's like a blessing. You work hard all week, you prepare for a game, you become a family, you become tired every week, and when you come down, you come out on Fridays and you know it's game time, you're ready to perform with your family, so not teammates, it's family, and you're ready to roll, you feel good about yourself and your teammates.
On Friday nights, it's just a great night, you know, because you work all week through practice, hurting each other. It's like, you want to hurt somebody else for a change, you know, you want to play the other team and then come out with a victory, you know. It's just good going out with your teammates, you know, having fun, you know, because that's all it's about, really.
Walking Friday nights with my teammates is probably the best feeling because I grew up with them, grew up with everybody here. So just doing the things that we used to do, like, you know, play around and stuff like that, playing basketball and stuff like that, then going to play football with the guys is pretty fun.
Running like water, money so hot, damn it, she got Miami on fire, you better be I'll tell you fortress. Yeah, they see it, but no one reports it. I run in,
cause
strip
we
routes,
take it over.
You can see me in that Porsche GT, coming down Sunset, sitting on D, feeling like Pac, all eyes on me. Fresh bandana and I'm trees. Please, I spit crack every verse of key. Some say Cali, some say Cali. 12 years down and I'm finally
if
free.
If you want to, we can supply you.
So we got him done. The family, I'ma give him some. Spent that condo, he didn't run. Sunday had a whole church singing a song. Why they had to send my baby home? With some that paper long. Been a G in the game, now my son on the throne.
I am the beast. Feed me rappers or feed me beats. I'm untamed, I need a leash. I'm insane, I need a shrink. I love brain, I need a leech. Why complain on easy streets? I don't even talk, I let the Visa speak. And I like my Sprite Easter pink. And my wrist must apart, but the mule is cooler. I have more juice than your jeweler. Touching, I will bust your medulla. That's a it is not a tumor. Red light, stop your rumors. I stay on track like a box of boomers. I just rock, rock, rock with Junior. I am the little big
cause
Kahuna.
We take it, it over.
One city at a time.
Hey, hey. Say Zito, here we go again, folks. ITI, I'ma show you how to do this, son. Hey.
Things poppin' and little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin'
okay.
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin'
right.
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Ball on these suckers, shout it,
look,
it's not an option. Now do it, do it, do it, do it, what you waitin' for? Do it,
cause I'ma
do it, I'ma do it, what you waitin' for? Do it, do it, do it, do it, what you waitin' for? Do it, do it, do it, do it. Now let me hear you say, big things poppin' and little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin'
okay.
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin'.
That's right.
And little things. Stop it.
Hey.
Ball on these suckers, shout it, lose your not an option, now do it.
To the maximum, take it while you asking them. Don't listen to them sucker when they say you too irrational. See, I said I was king and them lanes started laughing though. Same sucker now, I want the king on the track. I compose several classics, you know like Top Hat. Dope boy, bring them out and what you know about that. Now they ask high top, what you know about that. Dominated old sick, now I'm going right back.
Hey.
See me right here, let her show that like that. They'll say damn, I ain't know it like that. Yeah, still bank head, you can tell. Ain't nothing changed but the name on the mail. I still kicking door with them things in the air. Up in Benny Hunter, see me slang in them jail. We are slang, no such thing as a jail. Say you need 100 squares, it just came off the scale. Let's do
you
it,
do it,
do it,
what you waiting for?
Okay, do
cause
it,
I'm do it,
cause I'm
do it,
what you waiting for?
Do you know
I do it,
do it, what you waiting for?
Let me hear you say,
big things poppin',
why?
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin',
okay.
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin',
that's right.
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Ball on these suckers, shout it, losers, not an option, now do it.
Like a ball player, when you see me ballin', stacks, tall and ball player, from the state to the air, whether in Miami, Cincinnati, or in Riverdale, Arizona, California, make it rain anywhere. Pullin' out in public, shout it, who you think you finna scare? I send them missiles at you, how you goin' in your underwear? I told so you better tone it down. I suggest you just prepare yourself for when it going down. 8-town, west side club, who should catch me? Right up at the top, where big country drawing Mac B. Jack of lines say they caught me slipping, how could that be? I'm something like a stalker, I be here with a strap be the trap be jumping with the $100 slam. If I want it, I could get $100 on the tail.
200 on the dash, I do
you
it. For my partner, field daughter, and his mama too. I do it for my oldest sons and they grandmama too. Do it for my daughters and my youngest son, mama, who go by what she want, but cause she know it ain't a problem too. You do something to them and it you, I bring the drummer too. You do it for a day or so, we do it for a month or two. I do it for my partner, gon' make sure them shoulders stunt too. We do it with them blockers, ain't no problem where you ran into. We do it for the block, that why ain't nobody stopping me. I do it for my pop and my cousin too, they watching me. I did it non-stop. Now see how these rappers capping me. I made it from the bottom to the top, where I ought to be. Who do it, did good, and do it different. No matter what I do, you know I do it to death. Babe, I'ma do it.
You better do it. Do it what you wait for.
Miami, Portland, candy. Ain't got nothing to lose. Nah. This is Portland, family. Never traffic for fun. Only traffic for funds. All I seen was the struggle. It's like I'm trapped in the sun. We're barely paid. No water, we barely paid. It better be better days on the way. That's on my dad's grave. I'm pushing it hard. I'm pushing it south. If he pushing a line, he pushing for hours. I waited and waited. I done ran out of patience. They hated and hated. Left them slow dancing and sitting fresh in my white tee. Mac 11, swear to God, I bought my first block. Broke it down and tore the block apart. I push and I push. Push, I ride and I ride,
ride.
Trying to survive on 9 to 5.
Push it to the
limit. Put it all on the line. Every drop of a dime, I be pushing them wheels. Yeah, free
push
at a time. I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I got it.
Push it to the limit.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I got it.
Push it to the limit.
I handle dope like a vandal off the banana boat. Bananas in the rifles, no ciphers, I'm just a man of dope. I pick dudes, my moves the made news. I'm smooth, my suede shoes, they new like Ray
Fools.
Nobody used to speak, now everybody wave. You dunk your mama house, you set your sister straight. I'm building a dream, with elevators in it. Teller made the linen, no gators got on my head. I see you suckers, suckers, I see you clear. I know you see me in that phantom whiter than for years. Allergic to broke, determined to blow low. On the boat, we hit the work in detergent and soap. Shipping from Haiti, baby, I'm whipping them babies. Let it dry, let it try to whip a Mercedes. Arranging my range, I can arrange a parade. They gotta push you to the limit, you wanna be paid. I push and I push,
push.
I ride and I ride, trying to survive on 9 to 5.
Push it to the limit,
put it all on the line.
Down.
I be pushing them wheels,
yeah,
free at time.
I'm
pushing it, push. I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I gotta
push it to the limit.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I gotta
push it to the limit.
We started my new. The money matured, my money secured. I got bunnies in Europe, my bubble be pure. It costs like $100 a pull. The world is yours, 100 million and more. Now I run the streets, they all mine. 12 years overdue, call it due time. I told you never roll on the soul of a soldier. You never know that dishwasher may be your beholder. Whoever thought that fat girl of growing the Oprah, or that boy Rick Ross a remote in the culture. I push and I push,
push.
We breaking the mold,
mold.
We push and we push,
push.
We raping the hole.
I push and I push,
push.
I ride and I ride,
ride.
Trying to survive on 9 to 5.
Push it to the limit.
Put it all on the line.
Every
drop of a dime.
Dime.
I be pushing them wheels,
wheels.
Free
push
at
it
time.
To the limit.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I'm pushing it,
push.
I gotta
push it to the limit.
I'm pushing it,
push.
Pushing it,
push,
I'm pushing it,
push.
I gotta
push it to the limit.
Hey!
Hey! Here comes the
y'all don't really want it like that.
Here comes the
comes the
ooh.
Ooh. Here comes the
y'all don't really worry like
yeah. Here comes the
ooh.
Ooh. Here comes the
ooh.
Ooh. Here comes the
y'all don't really worry
yes,
now.
Double L, I said so. I keep big bills up in my heart, on the dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. I'm in it to win it, to win it. I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, young blood, but we ain't kin. You think of jumping, man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke for revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge, take the door off your bins. Pop, pop, pop. For your friends, man, please. This is very cynical. Nano subliminal. I'm physical, financial, and mental to be a general. Hey, the mama claims she want a soldier. Not the type be in the tank, but in that rover.
Well, football is giving me like passionate, you know, never quit, always be a driven person. You know, if you want to go after something, go get it. And for the future, football's really set me up academically and everything. I'm going to Wake Forest University, helped me get a scholarship, paying for my college, so I really appreciate it. Yeah.
What football has done for me is taught me how to be a man. In football, you got it's a lot of hard work, dedication, and in reality, it's like, to be a man, that's what you have to support your family, to be successful, and to be responsible, a responsible man. And all those things with football, it carries on to being a man overall. So that's what football has taught me.
Well, the game of football, it made me a better person, more responsible. You know, it made me more trustworthy. Like, you know, you gotta put a lot into it, you gotta sacrifice a lot of time. Your effort, you know, you gotta be dependable also. And just, it made me a better person overall, personality-wise. And it's built the way towards getting a college education.
Probably football gave me a lot. It's given me responsibility, being able to be accountable for things and being able to be a leader of other people and show other people what's the right thing to do. And football gets you out of trouble, keeps you off of other things that you could be doing that's negative. And puts you on things that be positive. You meet people like Coach Lowe and Jay Wan, so that's good.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk.
I make it right.
Coach Lowe, I feel like the most important thing I learned from him is like never quit, never say you can't do nothing. If you want something, just say, put the time in, put the work in, you know, always go after it.
The most important thing I believe is I learned from Coach Lowe is being a man, taking responsibility for the things you do, and just, you know, getting ready for life. He's taught me a lot of things about life and becoming a man and how to step up for yourself, you know.
Coach Lowe, just being accountable, being able to when someone says to do something, to be that person, when they can depend on you, being dependable of someone else, and just being a leader overall. You've taught me how to be a young man. So, you know, anything, any, you know, gratitude and anything I get, I think to him, so.
The most important thing that I learned from Coach Lowe was to never give up and to keep your head straight. And dealing with school, you have to have your grades. And that's the most important. When I first came to high school, I didn't think grades were that important. But now, Coach Lowe got it stuck in our heads that with school, it comes first.
Welcome to the jungle.
again, the things I'm gonna miss the most, those Friday nights, you know, because in college, you don't play on Fridays. It's either Thursday or Saturday. So that's what I miss the most, you know, it's Friday nights, going out with your teammates.
I miss the most of just being on campus and being with my teammates, because, you know, we all going our separate ways now. Six of us is gonna probably be out of here, going to college, doing good things. I miss the most is probably just walking out that locker room with those guys.
The thing I would miss the most is the practices. The practices were grueling, they were hard, but at the same time, we got a lot done. And as a team, we got together, we came together. And that's what I like the most. And being around my teammates and my players, it's taught me how to be more of a man. And I stepped up in a lot of ways. I started to be a leader on the team. So that's what I'm gonna miss the most, my teammates.
Thing I miss the most is lights and playing with all my friends and everything, because you only get to do it one time. You know, I miss playing with all my buddies, seeing them on the field with me and everything. Yep, miss Friday nights.